we're looking at here is a straight drop awning system. In this application, we're looking at the manually operated system. So we've got a gearbox which enables the awning to be wound up and down with the simple use of a ratio gearbox. But powder coated steel brackets at each end of the awning and a 78mm galvanized steel tube that the fabric rolls up onto, enabling you to do a width of up to 6 metres. As I mentioned before, you can use your crank handle to wind the awnings up and down. In this application, we've got a fairly simple use of stainless steel clips that enables us to wind the awning down to the desired height, whether that be a handrail or a floor. Engage the stainless steel spring-loaded clips at the base, and then you can utilise either, in this case, your crank handle, or you can, on a motorised option, use your remote controller, then tension the awning back up against those clips and enable you to have an awning that sits there nice and taut to withstand some breezes or winds that might come up from time to time. So they're available in a large range of either PVC, mesh or acrylic materials, with your brackets and bottom rails to complement other colours on the house in a full range of Dulux or Intercom powder coat colours, including your full colour one range.